Hello everyone, welcome to the Engineers for Civil YouTube channel. Today we learn how to create opening in Slab. So let's start new project. First of all, we create a frame. Close a member frame. Okay, then we create by plate node.
Hello everyone, welcome to the StatPro Basic to Advanced Full Course Tutorial Series. Let's start.
Button, we create a slab. Then select slab cursor and right click on the slab and generate plate mesh. Select quadrilateral, okay. And this is the node number 1, node number 2, node number 3, node number 4 and 4 faces. A, B, C, D. And they have equally division, you can change for as per opening. Okay. Now what we do, delete some where I want to opening. This. Now what we do, now check by analysis, provide support, fix support. As well as here. Okay, after that we have to apply property thickness 0.01, add and assign to all, then apply a load. Why we apply load? Because I want to check stress distribution when we create opening. Okay, so plate load, select trapezoidal 1 to 5, add and assign to all. Go to isometric view and analysis all. Okay, close analysis. Now we have 80 error because we have also members. This blue line, these are the members. So what we do, we select member cursor, delete the all members. Then again analysis. Okay, done. Go to the post processing plate and select maximum absolute. Okay, this is the stress distribution and this is the opening. One more option to create opening, you can make frame like this by members and then create slabs. Okay, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel, share my channel, or click on bell icon. Thank you.